One occasion Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam gathered Sahaba and he said in Bani Israel there were two people. One was regarded as the most greatest abid amongst the Bani Israel, the greatest worshipper. And the other one was a sinner. Every wrong possible he was doing. One day in the company of that abid, that sinner was mentioned. That abid said, لَا يَغْفِرَ اللَّهُ لَا. Allah will never forgive him. Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, on the day of judgment, Allah will call these two people. And Allah will address the abid. أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنِّي أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ رَحْمَتِي سَبَقَتْ غَضَبِي. Don't you know that I am the most merciful of all those who show mercy? Didn't you know that my rahmat is greater than my anger? Why did you say to that person, I will never forgive him? Allah will say to that abid, you go to Jahannam, and that sinner Allah will put him in Jannat.
باركنا قلبا كقطن رقيق حنانا يزن ستبقى سميات لبراس لطف تنير سويداء دنيا العهن وتبقى لجدب الخ